Welcome to this video on designing primers with 5 prime extensions in Geneious Prime. Let's start by looking at how to add 5 prime extensions when manually designing primers. To do this, zoom in on your target region and click and drag on the sequence you wish to create the primer. In this example, I will design a forward primer. As you click and drag on the sequence, Geneious will display the number of bases and approximate melting temperature for your selection. Once selected, click Add Annotation. In the new window, give the primer a name and confirm the direction. Below, Geneious will indicate the binding site on the sequence and general characteristics of the primer, including the melting temperature and GC content. To add a 5 prime extension to the primer, click None next to Extension. You can add a custom sequence of bases, a predefined restriction site, or a predefined gateway site. For this example, I will add a restriction site. Browse the drop-down menu by scrolling or typing in the enzyme name to find the desired restriction site. Click OK to confirm your selection. If you want to add more extensions, repeat the process. This time, I'll add a custom sequence. Enter the desired bases into the bases box and give the extension a suitable name and type. I'm adding a poly-A extension, so I will name this accordingly. In the preview window, click and drag on each extension to reorder them. Click OK and OK again to create the primer. You'll see the new primer annotation added to the sequence. If you want to save the primer annotation as a new primer sequence, simply right-click it and select Extract Regions. Then give the file a name and click OK. Another way you can add 5 prime extensions to primers is via the Design New Primers tool. With your sequence selected, go to Primers, Design New Primers. In the new window, adjust the desired primer settings. To add a 5 prime extension, open the Advanced settings. You can add an extension to the forward and/or reverse primer by selecting an option. As before, add custom bases, restriction sites, or a gateway site. I will add some custom bases in this example. Finally, click OK to design the primers. Once you have designed the primers, you can zoom in to view the sequence, including the 5 prime extension. Lastly, let's edit existing primer sequences to add 5 prime extensions. To add a 5 prime extension to an existing primer file, select it and go to Primers, Add 5 prime extension. The Add 5 prime extension options will open, allowing you to specify your extension sequence as before. For a primer annotated on a sequence, select the annotation and use the Edit Annotation button in the sequence view, or double-click the annotation to add an extension. In the new window, select None next to Extension to specify your extension sequence as before. And that's how you design primers with 5 prime extensions in Geneious Prime. To learn more, visit geneious.com.